Oh, yeah, I see that. That's new, huh? Yeah, that looks pretty sick. Yeah, me too. Cool. Well, I just put up the stream. Let me get Potential slash Viabolus in. Yeah, you do. And plus, we'll get double. So, I mean, this one's only like 1,000, but what really gives you a lot is the Margwas. Yeah, something like that. We get, because there's like, what, 9 Margwas we have to kill? So we'll get someone in there. Yeah, man, that's what pretty much I do. Do a ton of Easter eggs. All right, so let me make sure I got Gobblegums. Oh, nice, man. Yeah, it's so good getting nice. And then afterwards, you don't have to worry about, having to restart high round games. You just can go forward. All right, I think I'm good with my gobbles. All right. Okay, no worries. I'd probably do the same because I need to start saving my gobbles. Nice. Yeah, potential. We got a really good team right here, so we're definitely gonna get it done. I don't have any doubts right now. Yeah, exactly. I'm confident. Nice. All right, let's start this thing. Well, I got your message, Anthony. I'll check it as soon as I get the done with the game, brother. Shadows. Oh, we're doing Shadows for a buddy, Viabolus. We've been trying to get this done for a while. Oh, I'm sorry, bro. My bad, dude. I thought you knew. We're gonna do Rev like today for sure. So if you want to get in on Rev, I can definitely put you in.
You bear the mark. You are cursed.
We bear the mark.
You fucking
All right, take three. All right, I got door. Oh, no worries. All right, perfect. Alright, got the piece. Yeah, we'll start ritual. Alright, heading up.
This is a room of secrets. Do you know what I speak of?
Oh, okay, but tell them I get first piece just in case. Sorry, I should have read that first.
Here we go.
I know. RK5, I love my RK5.
Is that you? Please tell me it's one of your tricks.
I got your back. Awesome. Excuse me, zombie.
The worm must be taken by Satan.
Oh yeah, if you could,
only then
be perfect.
Means to repel the emerging horde.
Okay, yeah, no problem. Awesome. Yeah, this thing's been a stickler, that box thing down there for the badge. It's been a stickler. Here's Hellbent. Hey, what's up, Hellbent? Welcome back, brother. Take three, take three. Oh, awesome. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Let's see if we can get Ritual Peace. Oh, yeah. Yeah, somebody still needs to get into Beast real quick. And we can do it. Okay. Alright, I think I do. I think I do. Hey, yeah, I still have a Beast. I can grab the badge real quick. Yeah, I think this is the closest one. doesn't matter. I can, if you guys don't mind, I'll grab it just for the flag step. But if you guys are familiar with the flag step, I don't mind who else can grab it.
You want to know what's weird?
Cool.
I'm getting used to that.
I don't mind. Oh my god, it did it again. Alright, let's just start the round. I slapped that thing three times. Yeah. That thing has been so... Yeah, that thing has been such a stickler, right? Oh, Nightbot's still here. Hey, what's up, Cammy? Welcome back, brother. Yeah, if you want to grab the Apothecan, I don't care. If you just you know, if you're familiar with the flag staff, just grab the flag and guide it. Cool, cool. I trust you, man. Yeah, this is a fun one to do. Yeah, that thing, I swear, I have to hit that thing three or four times for it to work now. I'm gonna get this started. I got Waterfront. I get Waterfront Beast. Alright. Viablis has got Waterfront Beast. Oh no, Palace is, he had to go. Brand new team this time. Brand new team. Oh, don't forget to hit for the wall power. Yeah, no, I gotta hit for it. Oh yeah, let me get there, sorry. I was at Rift. I'm heading back. Oh, I thought the electrical box is the one that releases the gate, but yeah, I hit that too. Well, not hit. I didn't. I don't think I did because I was slapping it.
Jackie.
No, I didn't. Yeah.
What the fuck's going on? Help me, please, Jackie. You're my partner.
Please, Jackie. You're my partner. All right, Norris.
Bumping off my snitch. One thing, he's a no-good lowlife. Wolf's better off without
him. Okay, here's double points. Oh, no.
Only then can we prevent the destruction of your world.
Oh, no worries, no worries. Let's get that Margo out of there so I can revive. Actually, you know, I can probably use Beast. Oh, no, I'll get him right now, because the mark was out. Oh, no worries, no worries. I come get you. I'm almost there, I'm almost there. Alright, here we go. Yeah, dude. It was funny the way she was sitting down. Her legs are wide open. Trying to do Rev when I get back from the movies? Yeah, man, we're going to do Rev today. It's going to be on the agenda. I have all the gobble gums in real life. I'm eating in plain sight right now. Tastes like. Could I join next? Yeah, dude. Yay, just send me a message, man. I'm just going from top to bottom, so Send me a message and then I'll put you in the next game. Yeah, yeah, for sure. I'll put you on a rev for sure. Definitely since you're helping me out with rev, man. I mean, with this map, SOE. Appreciate it. We can do the stairs, or not the stairs, the train this round if we want to save a zombie. This will be the third time doing the damn train. Okay. I'll call the train over. Okay. Alright, let's do this ritual.
The boxing gym.
Well, I haven't checked the messages yet, so I haven't put together Rev, but the ones for sure is Best Gaming because I promised him. And Beast Gaming, sorry. Oh, Best, okay. Yeah, same, man. I get called skills when it's like Sith and all that stuff, so I get you. I'm gonna stay on the stairs before I die. Yeah, I mean, it looks interesting. It just looks kind of cartoony. Yeah, me too. I wanna play zombies for sure. So who's playing Red? Rest in peace for the count. No revive, you're bleeding out. Well, I haven't put together the next game yet, but it's probably most likely going to be Rev. It's going to be Rev for sure, actually. Rev. Oh, I don't know if it matters, but if you complete Rev with us, if you do Rev with us, like, you'll get the RK5 and you'll get the calling card. Yeah, as long as you're not, because since I completed all of them, you'll get the accomplishment for them. Oh, no worries. And we can still do GK, because that's a fun one. It's just, that's the hardest boss fight, to be honest with you. Yeah, I want to bring... Oh, yeah, for sure, man. For sure. I still haven't done that one by myself. Yep, agreed. Yeah, I always end the broadcast because of that. I'm like, all right, I died once. Gotta go, guys.
Where's my backup weapon?
Okay, cool. I'll call the train too.
I hope this train's going somewhere.
All right, train is called over at waterfront. Tell me so I can make list. I'm in DE, remember? Oh, I know Cammy for sure. You're in DE. I'm in DE. Who else? I don't know who else is in D, but I gotta check my messages again. I think you're the only one for D so far. Alright, so I'll switch the train over to Footlight. Alright, cool. Oh yeah, I appreciate that, bro. Appreciate that. Alright, so I got the code up here. Alright. Here, I'll just do the train real quick. Hold on. Alright, hold on. Looking out the right side. Oh, shit. I think I missed that one. Yeah, sorry about that, man. So 21. I need to go back. Okay. Alright, I need to go back because I missed a code, unfortunately. Yeah, dude, but it's been weird, though, because we were doing this Easter egg last night, and it just dropped us all of a sudden. Just black screen right when I picked up the Apothicon. Yeah, that's true. That's true. Yep. Cammy Rip, real credible person. Nightbot, I swear. Oh yeah, did we craft that yet? I didn't build it yet. I don't know. Is it at Canals yet? Or it's probably in Canals. Okay, nice. Yeah, the shield. I'll punch the heck out of him. Alright, let's do this again. Let me pull this up. I gotta concentrate. Yeah, I'm just getting the symbols right now, so give me 1 second. Okay. Oh shit, the Margo was just about to come here. Alright, so that's arrow. Alright, so remember 12, if you guys could help me remember 12. Complete the ritual. The gate worm's energy must be released. Yeah, glitching queen, that's how I did the same symbols. Alright. Alright, 21. So 12 and 21, right? 12 and 21. 12, 21. Alright, cool. Maybe I should just keep riding the train. Now I just need to take it to Canals. Oh, thank you, Hellbent. Appreciate it. 12 and 21. Copy that. Nice on the Margua.
Double points.
What are you talking about, Cammy? Hey, guys, listen to this. Then we'll make him pole dance naked with knives on the pole and make his mama watch. That's what's going on in chat, man. I don't know. Oh, hold on. I gotta go right. Oh, hold on. Shit. Oh, crap. All right, I got the symbols up. Oh, you're definitely in, bro. You're helping us with this one for sure, so. And then also, sorry. Stover, also Stover. Alright, so double arrow. So 20. Alright, 20. So 12, 21, and 20, guys.
Watch your step when leaving the train. Wouldn't want anyone to break their neck.
Oh, yeah, I know. All of it's X'd out right now. I'm heading down to Ritual. I'll meet you guys at PAC. Oh, thank you, Hellben. I appreciate that. Alright, I'm here. Is everybody here? Alright, cool. Cool, cool. Tita! This is one of my favorite songs, I don't know, in the whole zombie thing. It makes you feel like a movie. Your service to the overlords is appreciated. Our complete assimilation of this dimension will now proceed. Maybe I should get ammo.
Well, that was an experience.
Cammy, you got a vivid imagination there. then he says we fill a pool of lemon juice and he jumps in with a million cuts, but naked. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I'll grab it right now. Gotta get the thing back up. Alright, I got it back up. Yeah, exactly. It's the exact same thing. Oh shit, I hear a Margo. Where's a Margo? Okay, good. Alright, so what, 12? So hold on here. So 12. And 21. Oh, 21. Right there. And then 20. Where's 20? 20's double arrow, so right there. Alright, cool. Alright, got that.
That shit is crazy.
Alright. Oh shit, I didn't hit the box. Oops.
This sure looks like a bad egg.
Oh yeah. Hey, I'll stay by you, but you can fill your egg first.
Only another sacrifice will save their appetite.
Alright. You're amazing. Then we break his toes and fingers. Jeez. You're going to be on later? Yeah, I'll be on later, Tuco. Nightbot will suffer. Hey, it's good for a laugh, though. Good for a laugh. I know. My son will walk into this and be like, hey, that's some Vivid Talks right there. Yeah, this map kind of grew on me. This is the last map I learned. I learned Garrod Krovi before I learned this one. Yeah.
All this work is better pay off in our favor.
Yeah, dude, I love starting with RK5. It's like getting a free spin of the Gobblegum. What happened? Sorry, what'd you say? Oh yeah, for sure. Yeah, that's a nice thing. All right, cool. I'll start. Nick knows about what. So. Got that headshot. Shut up, Nick. You better tell us, or I'll torture you. Oh, tell us what? Tell you what? Don't torture me. Ah, he's running. Alright, that's the last one. Don't make me come over there and stick razor blades between your toes and fingers and smash them both with a hammer. Oh, that hurts. Lots of saw. Alright, I gotta fill this egg up, chat, so I'll continue reading your vivid messages after I get this egg done.
This thing is hot.
Oh yeah, I need to get wall power. Where does Nightbot live? Oh, I got on the house. I guess I'll save that until everybody gets their perks. I guess no wall power for me. It's all good. I'm gonna get. Actually, I'll get ICR. Which perk that doesn't have a new theme song? Huh, I don't know. That's good trivia. Huh, I don't know. I never noticed that. Oh, is it stamina up? Oh, okay. Nightbot? I don't know where she lives. She lives in the upper universes of technology and internet space. Time, yeah, continuum. I don't know what I'm talking about. You gotta use the flux capacitor to get to her. It's still one of my favorite movies, man. I love that movie. Wooden stick on Nightbots. Everybody hates Nightbot. She's a nice girl. I'll go to Riff. I know. How's it going? Can I join you? I'll just stay here. Oh, okay, cool.
Listen, sweet tits,
I thought she was a man. She's a she, man. My car's a girl, because she's a she. My computer's a girl. My Xbox is even a girl. She has an exhaust and a gas tank. Ooh, I love me my HVK. Boom, boom. I thought Nightbot was a man. What up, baby? Torture you later. Yeah, that's true. But I just consider her a girl. It's like my car, you know? Like, dude, she's beautiful, you know? It feels weird saying he's beautiful. I don't want to say that. It's like, oh, yeah, my car, he's a sexy beast. It's like, sounds a little off there, buddy. Yeah, exactly. Nice headshot. Yeah, I love touching his stick because he's a six-speed. Thank you, sir. Cammy's all like, we'll seduce Nightbot and then torture her. Jeez. How's it going? We meet again? Oh, thank you. I'm this year doing 360s and all, you know? Which ones have I done? I think I've done Canals, Footlight, and then this, so I just need to do Waterfront. I've done one? Damn. So this is my second one. Oops. Which one's mine? This one's mine, right? The blue one. You should have saw the last game, dude. Last game, when he died during the egg step, the egg glitched out and this looked like a black hole right here. It was glowing, but there was no egg there. It was just like a portal almost. Oh, you're watching it? Yeah, it was weird. Oh, Margua. One eye's out, one eye. Alright, come here. Oh yeah, I do. I'm holding on to it. Oh no, no, I'll hold on to it until everybody has four. Alright, come here, Margaret. We got a little bit of room in here to play with. Don't slam me, come on. Okay. Oh, I'm down. Shit. One hit from the Margo. Be careful. Okay, cool. Give up. I'm Jack fucking Vincent. I don't give up. All right, thank you, sir. All right. Nice, nice. I should almost be done. Okay, here we go. Oh, yours is done? Alright, cool. Oh, shit. Hold on, here. I got you. Oh, hold on. I know. Hold on. Oh, I'll get you. Don't worry. Cover my back. Alright, thank you. Up my game plan. Yeah, but they push me out of the way sometimes. Nightbot, really? Rip. You like my real incredible person right there? Alright, I'm gonna get Jug now. I have enough money for it.
To drink on the job, you know.
Yeah, this one takes the longest.
I don't consider this shit weird anymore.
She's far from incredible. No, she's trying to talk about me, you know? I'll just chill out here, guys, with the shield. Hi. Boom. Boom. Shield battle. What the heck? Look at my Nightbot. Cammy331, I'm gonna kill you old style. What the hell? Why is my Nightbot saying that? Dude, something's going on with my Nightbot. That's weird. Can we take turns at Waterfront? No, go ahead. You can finish yours, bro. Go ahead. I'll just stand here and chill out while you finish yours. Don't mind me. Pretend I'm not here. Oh, yeah, for sure. Oh yeah, for sure. Here, water ball. Yeah, exactly. I would be screwed right now, these damn balls. No, I haven't spinned yet.
Hey, I'm gonna need some more slugs real soon.
Shield, take most of the damage. I need to get more ammo. Nice. Alright, there we go. Told you she is. Yeah, she's possessed, man. I gotta go look at my settings. I don't wanna start talking that kind of stuff. No, literally, look, the Nightbot said to Cammy, I'm going to kill you old style. Stop spamming emojis, warning. I'm like, dude, that's pretty harsh. told you she is, yeah. I gotta pay more attention to what she's saying instead of what everybody else is saying. It'd be funny, my night boss all like, hey, this is night boss, I know where you live. You live at 1234 Seacrest. Oh yeah, we just need to open more purple pods whenever they appear. Oh!
Regret that real soon.
Sorry, Vablis, that one showed up behind me. Alright, I'm gonna get a drink of water. About need a new shield. Those meatballs almost took my shield house. Use on the house. Oh, not yet. Oh, shit. Ooh.
You try to drag me into you?
Try to grab a cough drop and almost die for it. Oh, yeah, I'm going to use the on the house when everybody has four perks. It's usually different, isn't it? Like, it usually spawns at different places, like Footlight or Canals or... Oh, no rush. Oh, no rush. It's just because somebody in chat was asking me to use a on the house. I was just talking to him. Oh, no worries. No, yeah, take your time. Don't worry. I'm not tripping. Oh, yeah, for sure. That'll help out a lot. It's like having a fifth player when we're doing the flag steps. That too. Fear in the headlights would make it so easy. Can you do one in one? Can you do two in one round? I thought you can only do one per round. Flag steps. Oh, yeah, I got you. Hey, what's up, Lazy Dad? Welcome back to the stream, bro. Sorry, I just saw your message right now. Been going good, man. Hope all is going well with you, man. Just trying to get this SOE Easter egg done before it crashes or people have to leave, because this is our third time trying to do it. I need one or two more zombies. Okay, yeah, no worries, bro. Oh, just get your egg. Yeah, just grab your egg from your character's room. You just gotta stand by the ghost and just grab your egg, and then we have to start four rituals around the map. Oh, which character are you? Oh, you're a girl? Oh, go to the burlesque. Or no. Hey, thank you, Capsule 2009. Thank you for the follow, man. I appreciate it, brother. Thank you. Hey, thanks, Lazy Dad. I appreciate it, man. Yeah, this map is sick. I like this map.
Hey, Magic Man, you got something to do with all this? One of your spells go wrong or something?
Recently. Oh, sorry. He was behind me, man. Oh, go ahead. Get your kills. I'll just watch this window, just in case. Oh shit. Who's down? Oh, did you start your ritual? Let's save a zombie to start rituals, just in case. Yeah, for sure. Let's hold off on the rituals until we save a zombie. Oh, I'm in beast. I'll get him. Alright, I'm here. Oh, save a zombie first. Let's save a zombie safer. Why can't I run? What the heck? Oh, here we go. Hey, what's up, Killer Boss? Hey, welcome back, brother. Welcome back. Oh, Insta, read all about it. Oh, that's Valablis. Oh, Valablis. Why can I say that right now? Valablis. can anybody grab him? I ran out of beast. Okay, cool. Oh, I'm glad you're not down. Alright, waterfront's done. I want to get out of this death trap. Oh, somebody else started the ritual? Does we have just one zombie? Okay. Literally joined the lobby. Oh. Let me save a zombie. I'll catch up with chat. Sorry, lazy. I see that message. Let me read it in a little bit here. Nice. Did I do canals yet? Yeah, I did. Can I pick up my egg yet? No. What do I need to do? Footlight? Alright, literally joined the lobby last night. Everyone asked if I wanted to do egg. Started a game and I'm ass from round 3 on, so what do we do now? Kind of sick right now on round 15 and told them all they needed to research the eggs before joining lobbies. Yeah, man, I hear you. Only if I know how to do E. What's up? Hey, Nick, can you mod me, please? Yeah, man, I mean, I usually pick my mod, like, people for mods by the people I play with, but I'm going to be looking for more mods soon, but yeah. Let's get a couple. Oh, I forgot. You're the one. You're on PC, right? You're on PC. All right. Oh yeah. mod. Everybody wants a mod. Yeah, I know. Everybody wants a mod. Right. Did I do canals yet? I gotta see. I need one more location. Okay. I do here. I did this. Oh, you can kill it for him. Hey, what's up, SC33? How's it going, brother? Welcome to the stream. Oh, King Two Shot. I'm on Xbox One, brother. Hold on. Let me find my location real quick. I need to find my location right now. Yeah. If you play split screen, it seems like a 360. Alright, here. I need a new footlight. Hey, where's double tap, guys? What am I? Like, person? Oh. I don't know. Who are you? Hey, what character is Viablis? Can somebody look at him? Is he the magician? Okay, you're the magician, Viablis. Nero, so your person will be at spawn to grab your egg. Sorry, Hellbent. Yeah, go ahead and kill. I found my location. No, wait. Oh, sorry. Did you need to do something, Potential? Sorry, I didn't know you wanted to save a zombie. Did you need to do a ritual? Sorry, Potential. Oh. Oh, do the rituals at the end of the round, guys, so you guys don't go down. Oh.
You got a lot of nerve.
Double points.
Ain't ever gonna turn oh, down nuke. The chance at a little kickback, you know what I mean?
Yeah, sorry about that, Potential. Yeah, I should have checked. But we were straggling in the round. I thought everybody's done it already. Oh, I'll use the on the house when everybody has four perks, man. I don't want to screw anybody with a perk they don't want. Alright, I think mine is done.
I'm the one asking the questions.
Well, I'm never the cop. I'm never usually the cop. That's weird. It always gives me, like, the girl or the magician. Oh, why am I walking to a wall? Hey, what's up, Killer Boss? Yeah, just send me a message, man. I got a few messages already, and I already promised the next game to a few people. So I don't know about the next game, but you could probably... Yeah, exactly. So I don't know about the next game, but I will get you in a game today if you send me a message, because I'm going from top to bottom. I'm coming to... I'll get Viablis. Hold on, I'll drop in Beast real quick. Alright, nice. Alright, there you go.
Anyone else dizzy coming back from that?
Alright, got your messes, Dirk. Alright, so... Oh yeah, I need to go get my egg. Well, look at this, guys. Never noticed. Oh, is a Margo in there? There's a Margo in there? Yeah, I was just like, I need to pick my egg up. Oh, my bad. I didn't know this Margo was in there. I was like, what the? Uh-huh. Oh, okay, cool. Does everybody have four perks, Viablis? He just went down, actually. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna get some perks. I'm gonna get double tub. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I need to do mine, too. Oh, speed? Damn it. Hold on, let's see if we get anything here. Oh, I don't have a fumigator. Oops. Does anybody have a fumigator yet? Hey, welcome back, games. Welcome back. I can help. Hold on. Nice. Alright, actually, I'll do mine at canals. Is everybody done with theirs? Okay. Alright. Here we go. Oh, okay. Sounds good. That'd be good for the flag step, just in case.
You're looking good.
Oh, not yet. Almost done with mine. Oh, and Potential needs to do his too. I mean, sorry, Viapolis.
You try to drag me down with you.
All right, let me go ahead and get a perk. All right. Oh, wait a second. Is this double tap? No, it's jug. Oh, what kind of gun do you have? Do you have a wall buy or no?
I need some bullets.
Oh.
How long's this shit been
sitting here? Well, I don't really need it, but if you need it, it's fine. I don't care. Oh, do we have a max ammo at spawn? Or no? Oh, okay. Oh, no worries. We got an insta kill at spawn. Okay, yeah, that way it'd be easy to get points. Let me get a few more perks. Actually, I'm gonna get. Got your message for Mimable, I'll check it. Widow's Wine. Oh, I'll wait until we get a zombie. I like doing mine when we only have one. Feels a lot more safer. Nah. I don't want to lose three perks. Oh, there we go. We got the tentacle. Nice.
Bleed from me.
You shopping's free? Oh, I don't have it equipped. I only got three of those things. Shut up, Nightbot, you ho. You have 38 shopping sprees? That's crazy, man. 38? That's a lot. I only have three of those things. Alright, so I got one zombie in Rift. If you guys want to do your rituals, I'll just save the zombie. Okay, cool. That way the zombie doesn't get in you guys' way. You got a monkey over there, man? What kind of glitches I got down? Yeah, that's a lot of shopping sprees, man. That's a lot. I only have four perkaholics left. I had six of them, and I thought that was a lot. I was like, wow, I got six perkaholics. I thought I was rich. The one thing this game is not giving me, however, this game is not giving me any, what is it called? That near-death experience? Near-death experience? Gobblegum? I have none. I got six self-medications, but it won't give me near-death experience. It's like, oh yeah, you help people with ease, right? Okay, I'm not going to give you this gobble gum. That's how Treyarch does it. Oh, you buy liquid divs? Oh, okay, I gotcha, I gotcha. Oh. I wish I could afford to get liquid divs, man. Shit. Alright, I got 3 zombies here. Alright, so are you guys done? Is everybody done with theirs? Can I do mine? Oh, okay. I hear the last one. Oh, no, no. It's okay. Hey, what's up, Pulse? Welcome back, brother. Yeah. Near-death experience is definitely OP. We used 2 of them yesterday because we had a couple followers that we finished Ryzendorf with yesterday, and they both had it on during the boss fight. We only needed it once, but I kind of felt bad because... Oh, that's the last zombie right there. Oh, you killed a fly. Oh, the fly. Yeah, okay, okay. My bad. Why do I still have the pistol? It's like, why do I still have this in my hands? Actually, I think... Hey, what fourth perk should I get? Should I get Quick Revive or Stamina? What do you guys think? Quick? Alright. I'll get Quick. Oh, I didn't know that. It refills all ammo if you get revived for near-death experience. That's crazy. Did you guys know that? If you go down, it refills your ammo. I didn't know that. That's freaking cool. Near-death experience. That's what chat says. Alright, so I got 4 perks now. Does everybody have 4 perks or no? Okay. Oh, use it? Okay, cool. Alright, I'm using it, guys.
I have to swallow this.
Good luck. Oh, fast hands. Actually, so, hey. Now, oh, I gotta do my ritual. Hold on. Let me do my ritual. I'll do it at spawn, actually. I think I already did it at canals. Rip. Alright, so I'm doing mine at spawn. Oh, can somebody watch the zombies? I got 2 zombies on me and I got Widow's Wine. I made a crawler, don't worry about him. Hey, that's a new insult I'm saying. What's a dick dog? I like it. Almost. Let me check with potential. Potential, do you need to do anything right now? Are you ready to start the next round? a lot of hate for Nightbot right now, I gotta say that. Zombie players are lone wolves, I swear. Oh, thanks, Lazy Dad. I appreciate it, man. I try. Oh, I would pulse, but that's up to them. If you guys want to include your audio, that's totally up to you guys, up to the people I play with. Sorry if you guys can't hear them, but yeah, go ahead. I have a zombie here. Wait a second. Okay, potential's good. Potential's good. All right, go ahead, guys. Oh, you guys playing that game here? Yeah, but we are strong lone wolves. Yeah.
Didn't I kill you already?
Yeah, there's a real Margua. Watch out. There's two real Marguas. I got two Marguas down here. Oh shit, I'm almost out of ammo. That's perfect. And I got a gun. I need... Alright, watch out for the Margos, because I ran out of ammo. I need to get some ammo. Down for the count. Alright, I need more ammo. Oh yeah, watch out for the green ectoplasma, whatever. Yeah, we should get it this round. Oh, there you go. We got it. Alright. I need to get more ammo. There's my first liquid div. Yeah, a little orange would be nice. Well, you got the Apothecans, so you got your job is already taken. You probably should get a couple more people with the Arnies, so you can just... Damn truck. Damn truck. Alright, save a fly so we can do our ritual. Save a fly. Why is this Margua attracted to only me? He likes me. Nice. Oh, stop closing your eyes! Alright, here we go. Oh, okay. Potential's got on the house, too. So if you guys are ready for that, he'll pop it. FML. Making bacon? My nightbot's funny. Oh shit, I got meal kick. Maybe I should get... Oh, you know what? I'll get a CUDA for my second.
I could have done with this back on the beat.
Oh nice. I'll hit gobble too. I just need to do my ritual too. Oh shit, I need to do my ritual. I need to do my ritual. Oh, it's all good. It's all good. I'll save a zombie, dude. I don't like doing that. I have to do waterfront and footlight. Well, let's just save a zombie, dude. I don't want to lose my perks. Nah. I am good. I still need a pack. I still don't even have a pack weapon. What happened? Oh, I got wall power finally. Jesus. Alright, here are Margua. Here are Margua. Oh, did you guys start your thing right now? You guys are a gangster. Fire cell. Nice. Oh, don't touch me. Oh, do I have a shield? Or what's going on here? Yeah, with the Arnies to upgrade him? Yeah. Haha. What's up, guys? Emoji Central, Emoji Central. Vilemus is doing his. Alright. Oh, we're gonna die. Alright, hold on. Yeah, I know. You guys are nuts. Yeah, that's been happening a lot. I don't know what's going on with that thing. Yeah, exactly. Black Ops 3, server issues, crashing games, shit going wrong. That's what Treyarch does for to us. You know what I mean? Oh no, man. Did you call the cops? You're like, well, I kind of enjoyed it, so I see him every weekend now. I need to get a Gobbles. Oh, actually, I already did, right? Yeah, I tried already. Alright, I think that's good. I'm going to start my ritual at the waterfront, maybe? Yeah, show. Yeah, just have somebody watch. Can somebody watch it? I'm just gonna do my ritual. Somebody has a zombie. Cause I'm gonna need to use the restroom soon too. Hey, I got a small bladder, man. is anybody watching a zombie? Because a zombie came to me. Freaking zombie. Freaking box. Was that the last one? Alright, so I just need it. No, I have the zombie here. Oh, do you guys got a zombie or no? Because I need to use the restroom. Can you watch a zombie? Okay, cool. Here's another zombie. I got a zombie behind me, so he's coming right now. I'll be on top of canals. Please don't let me go down. I'll be back, guys. Alright. Hey, it works. She's gone. Alright, I'm back. Oh, you have here? Nice. Oh, here, I got Fatal Contraption. What happened? Are you talking? What happened? Who? Fear? He hears you though. Oh yeah. Vablis, do you have all your steps, or do you still need one? Oh. Alright, I'm going to Beast. Where you at? No Phoenix up, man. Yeah. Alright, so let's save a zombie, because I just need to do my last one, and we can start the flag step. I'm asking it right now. Viablis, let me know in chat if you finished all your flags. I just need to finish my last one. I need to do Waterfront. That'd be my last one. He's on his last two, so he's got to do his last one right now too. And I got Fatal Contraption, so if anybody... Yeah. We'll be fine. Alright. So let me do a footlight. Oh, copy the BRB, Hellbent. I'll see you in a little bit. Starting mine. Ooh, that was close. Dude, where are these zombies coming from? Come on. Alright, one more eye. Here's Stein, your eye. Yeah, he's down. Alright, so that's my last one. I'm the cop, so... Yeah, go ahead, Viablis. Go ahead and start yours. I got your back. Alright, just move back. I got the Dragon's Glare. I usually start with the hardest. Oh shit. Car. the hardest first, like, you know, Footlight and then Waterfront, if that's cool with you guys, or do you guys want to do another route? Oh, okay, cool, cool. Oh, yeah. I need to pick up mine. I'm just gonna grab my sword real quick. I got my sword. Yeah, you got the book? Did you hit the book? Anybody? Oh, okay, okay. Let me get the last. So which tram fuses have we got? Oh, okay, is that the waterfront? Oh, okay. Oh, no worries, no worries. Okay, I'm looking for it. Am I blind? I didn't see it. Hold on. Oh, here we go. Alright, I got the fuse.
Okay. Yep.
Fuck.
Okay, I placed it.
Alright, nice. Alright, so, alright, is everybody ready for the first flagstaff? I just need to break my shield real quick. Where's it? Do we have a fly or a zombie or something? Oh shit, what happened? Who killed a zombie? Should we save a zombie or what?
I don't know. Tell me when you want me to use fear.
Yeah, they're gonna end of the round. Are you guys ready to start the flagstaff? Or I mean, are you guys clear on the flagstaff? How to do it? I mean, I know you guys do. Viabilist, do you have any questions on the flagstaff? We just basically need to cover one direction. We don't like. No player needs to look behind
and to shoot
them.
The guy.
Yeah, I mean, there's gonna be four directions to look at. We just need to look at it, all four directions, one guy each. Alright, I got an insta-kill. Let's go to Footlight. Yeah, I'll grab the flag if you guys want to meet me there. If you guys are ready. Are you guys ready now or
yeah, go
later?
Ahead. Yeah, right. We're right for you to actually.
Alright, let's do this. Everybody, let's move to Footlight.
Who do you want to pop? Me or you?
It doesn't matter. One of you guys. Just don't pop at the same time.
I'll go first. Here, I'll go first. I'll go first, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so once right, you place
almost,
the flag down,
I'm almost
do
at
it.
Footlight. I'm almost at Footlight. Alright, I'm here. Are you guys here? Alright, pop.
Right
go ahead and pop your fear when you guys have a chance. Okay, right here.
Okay, just did.
Nice.
Go ahead,
all right, everybody
it.
Look at one direction. Shadow Man's in front of me. I got Allie.
Okay, I'll take. Is he on the stairs at any point?
Yeah, the stairs, because Meatball comes up from the stairs too, so that'll be good.
Okay, cool. I'll do the stairs.
Alright, nice. So who's got stairs? Or you want me to grab stairs?
It don't matter. I'll watch it if I have to.
Okay, Shadow Man. Alright, it's almost ready, guys.
Got it.
Alright, let's go.
Okay, where are you going?
We're going to in front of Footlight. Damn, there's a lot of meatballs here.
Okay. Holy cow.
Alright, I put the flag down. Flag is down. Everybody look at one direction. Oh, Viabilist, come over here, Viabilist. Oh, my shield broke. Alright, I'm gonna pop this. Oh, somebody else took it.
I accidentally picked up your death machine. I wasn't even looking at it.
Oh, it's all good. It's all good. Use it. Use it.
I was like, I'm just looking for the Shadow Man, and I'm looking at it, and I pick up a death machine. What is this?
Shadow Man to the left. I got him. I got him. All right, it's about ready to go. All right, let's go, guys. Oh, who has the flag? Who has? Oh, somebody else has the flag. Oh, okay.
Beast does.
Okay, cool, cool. All right. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. That's why I love Fear for this. Yeah, exactly.
It is really OP.
Yeah, Raygun would be good. I like Raygun for boss run. Alright, nice.
Wait, you can't damage him while he's like this?
Yeah, because it closes his eyes. I got another max ammo here, guys, if you want to throw out your Arnie's or whatever.
No, get it when you're ready.
Alright. Oh, here. Fear's out. Aw, oh, shit.
Yep, Fear's off.
Alright, hold on. Hey, throw Arnie if you have it.
I did. I am.
Oh, nice.
Arnie's are out. Go get him if you can.
I'm heading back. Oh, shit. I'm about to be killed by Margua. Please hit Widows. Okay, good. Alright, good. I need to get a shield. Sorry if I'm not looking at chat right now. We got a little hectic here. Baby, you light up the world like nobody's sister. let's do Waterfront.
Here, I'm going to hit Gobblegum one more time, try to get Fear, so hang on.
Okay. Well, we have one more Fear online, so.
Undead Man walking?
It won't work. Don't pick it up. It won't work with the meatballs.
Okay, I didn't. Yeah. I didn't do it, so it's alright.
Cool. Alright, I need to get a shield. That's what I came here for. Alright. Insta.
Dude, get...
No one wants to talk. I know. It's alright, but hell, man. We can talk. Me and you, man. I got one more Fatal, but maybe I should try to spin for Fear. Ooh, I just lagged a little bit there. That was weird. I got Fear. Oops. Alright. Okay. Oh yeah, let me grab the flag. Or you want to grab the flag? You want to grab the flag? Let's meet up in the middle of Waterfront.
Who's grabbing it?
Alright, go ahead and grab it, Beast, then. Or I'll grab it.
Okay,
I'll grab the flag. If you want to go ahead and pop your Fear once I get, like, almost there, that should be good. Alright, I got the flag. Okay. Perfect. Alright, flag is placed down. I'm looking at stairs. If somebody wants to get the alley. Yeah, I'm looking out. Is Viablis here? Okay, good. Yeah, just look. I'm looking at stairs if you guys want to just look at that direction. It's about ready.
Okay.
Nice. All right, let's move on. Dude, Fear makes this really easy. When you reach 1 million, you forget about me, Nick. Oh, nah, man. I'm not going to forget about anybody, man. I might have trouble remembering screen names sometimes, but I need to work on my memory. I just have trouble matching up the Xbox with Twitch. It's too much to remember. Oh, Shadow Man. Got him. I hope I reach 1 million, man. Thanks for saying that, Hell. Alright, it's about ready. Alright, I got it. Let's go. Oh, Meatball Central.
Holy shit.
Yeah, I have fear in headlights too. Nice. Hi, Shadow Man. You got this. Yay. Yeah, where's that Margo? Oh, we got 10 seconds left on the fear. Alright. Be careful, guys. Be careful. You know what? I might try to spin once later, actually. Alright. Oh yeah, I'm definitely going to be doing Rev later for sure. It's going to be after, right after this game. I'm probably just going to take like a 10-minute break and then we'll start up Rev. I need to get a little nicotine fix and then I'll start back up. Oh yeah. Oh, cigarettes like camels. Kaboom. Alright, we can do canals. Save spawn, the easiest one for last. Okay. Oh shit. Not a good time to get a cough drop. Give me my widow's back. Okay, I got you.
Where you at?
I got him.
Okay. Cool.
Oh, don't worry about it, man. I got 8 downs once playing this, trying to push the Easter egg through. And it was recent too. It wasn't like it was a while ago. It was like, I don't know, 2 weeks ago, maybe a week ago, something like that. It's on YouTube. I mean, like, I don't have no pride. I'll still post it because it's mainly for my followers. Even though I'll get bad comments on it. Alright, no worries. Hold on. Ooh, I got inside teleporter. Laughella, did you see 360 graphics? Yeah, games. I'll check the message and then whoever's, you know, on that list. I already have 2 people, which is the same 2 people in this lobby because I promised them since they're helping me out with the SOE Easter egg for Viabolus. Yeah, so we're going to be doing that with them. We just need 1 more player for that game. But I think we already have messages, so I got to look through the messages. But whoever's the first one, I'll be inviting to the Rev game. Do. Alright, I'll grab the flag, or who's gonna grab the flag? You wanna grab the flag, Beat? Okay, I'll meet you at Canals. I'm at Canals. Everybody to Canals. Oh, Stover. Oh, shit, did you grab the flag yet, or no? Hold on. Oh, get Jug before you grab the flag. Do you have enough for Jug, or no?
Here, get him. I'll protect you.
Okay, yeah. I got quick revive. All right, go ahead. Oh shit. All right, nice. Good call on the civil. That killed the Margua.
Yep.
Did another Margua spawn?
Yeah.
Shit, another one spawned. What the hell? I'm gonna grab the nuke so we can take care of the Margua.
Cool.
All right, Margua, show me your eye. Dude, it closed his eye at the last minute. What the heck? Alright, there's one eye. Alright, show me your other eye. Alright, there we go. And another one.
Hey, where are you taking the flag?
I'll grab the flag. If you guys want to grab or go to canals, do you have jug at least? Cause the meatball. Well, actually, I have fear. So.
Yeah, pop that when you get a chance.
Or who has the flag? Did somebody grab the flag? Oh, you got it. Okay. Let me know when to pop the fear when you're close. All right, fear's popped. All right. I'll look at bridge. You guys can look over there. Nice, nice. Citizens. All right, I'm clear over at bridge. There's nothing happening over here. Oh, you don't have red held that? Oh, no worries. If you ever get it, man, I got that one on lockdown. That's pretty much 100% batting average so far we got on Rev. Oh shit, there's a meatball right there. Oh shit, did you guys leave? I was still at stairs.
We forgot to tell him to leave. He's over there thinking we're behind him.
Yeah. I'm all there for no reason. Alright, it's done, Nice. Alright, watch out for purple stuff.
Oh shit, I almost just died.
Yeah, watch out for the purple stuff for sure. Alright, it's down, guys. One more. Yeah, I already got mine, so it won't be in my rotation for a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of my fear right now. Oh, I got on the house here. Let me know if when you guys want me to pop my on the house.
Whenever you want. Whenever you want. Yeah, do it whenever you want. Whenever's easier for you.
Okay. I got Margua. Dude, is it me or a shitload of Marguas? This many
yeah,
Marguas has not
it.
Spawned it, like before, you know? Like, this is a lot. This is a lot of Marguas. Whoa. Lots of you guys spawning. Oh.
Wait, did you pop the, what's it called yet?
On the house? No, not yet. I'll pop it.
Oh, my bad. I thought you popped it.
Oh, no. Can't wait to get stamina up, though. All right, I'm popping it. All right, here we go. Stamina up achieved. Oh, nice. Oh, fire cell, guys.
What the fuck is this even doing?
Come on, give me Arnie's. Be nice and give me Arnie's. Oh, no, you're not nice.
I got fatal contraption. I'm gonna hold on to that.
Nice. That's what I was trying to get right now. Use it. I just did. Okay. Yeah. I mean, we can do it without fear. Just gotta cover us with the Apothicon. This is the last one.
Hang on. Hey, pack
somebody, punch. Somebody call the civil. Once I grab.
Yeah,
the flag.
I'll call it if you guys want me to.
Okay. Cool.
Wait, where are we going? Where are we going?
You gonna grab the flag? Okay. Flag's here. I can grab it. Oh, wait a second. I'll wait for you to pack. Go ahead and pack. All right, good.
Yeah, go. No, you're good. Go ahead and do it.
All right, flag is grabbed. Hey, thank you, the beast. Thank you for the follow, man. Thank you. I appreciate it so much, brother. Ah, that's another beast. We actually have a beast in the game right now. Is Civil Protector called? Civil Protector is called?
I called him.
Alright, flag is about to be put down. Flag is down, guys. I got my sword out. Alright, Shadow Man. I got Shadow Man.
Got him.
Aw, shit. I got through. Two got through. Alright, I'm shooting. There's a lot of meatballs over here. Dude, ever since the update for Rev came out, this has been crazier than usual. Alright, it's done, guys. Alright, let's move on. Cover me with Apothicon. There's gonna be a lot of crazy meatballs here. Alright, flag is... Shit, down. Flag is down now. Oh shit, no it's not. Alright, thank you. I got Easy Street. Just grab the other direction.
I can't
guys.
See what the hell is going on.
Oh, Viablis. Okay, I got this way then. Viablis, you can stick to Easy Street. I got Shadow Man. Alright, so there's going to be a lot of purple markers on the ground after this, guys. So just be careful.
Yep.
Alright, guys.
There it is.
Let's go. Yeah. Alright, I got your back. Oh, there's a lot of meatballs up here. Watch out. I'll clear them out with the Dragon's Glare.
Oh gosh. There's so many up here. Alright.
Let's go. Yeah. That's how we do it, fellas. That's how we do it. We just gotta do the Shadow Man, but we need Fear in the Headlights for that. Fear in the Headlights. And then we're good.
Yep. Oh crap. Kill that guy.
Oh, what console? I'm on Xbox One, brother. Xbox One. You're Nightbot's a hoe. She only goes out on the weekends, though. I don't know if you can consider that a hoe.
Yes, okay, I can start upgrading my little Arnie's, too.
Nice.
I just gotta get a max ammo. Yeah, if you got one, please. Thank you. Okay, nice, I gotta go nice. The whole way there. And I'm gonna go to the boxing gym to get the, I believe it's the cane, I'm not sure. Or, no, it's the bow tie, my bad.
Oh, I hear Margua. Ooh, I don't know if I want to spend 4,500. It's probably going to be Fatal Contraption. Dagon's Glare. I know. I like calling Dragon's Glare. Because it sounds cooler. Dagon sounds so weird. Oh, don't hit me. Not gonna give me back my widows? Fine. Oh. Ah, stop taking my widows. I wish Cherry was on this map, man.
Yeah, that would be so nice.
Yeah. It's just like, why is it not on this map? It's just like, it wasn't Black Ops 2. It doesn't make sense. Nice.
Yep.
Nice. Oh, what does Fear in the Headlights do? Fear in the Headlights basically stops even Panzers, it stops Margos, it stops zombies in place, so you can just shoot them and kill them and then do whatever you need to do for the boss fight. Oh, what happened? Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, I guess you could do it right now. It doesn't matter. Yeah, exactly. Let me know if anybody gets fear, and then we can do the Shadow Man, I guess. I think we only need really one, but
gonna,
it's actually...
Yeah, I'm gonna go upgrade my Arnie's real quick, so...
Oh, let's do this. Let's save a zombie and then work out the train thing right now. Who wants to be in spawn to zap the keepers? I can be human to call the train. You do spawn? Okay, I'll be human, and then Viabolus, and then... if you can grab maybe Footlight and maybe Stover if you want to do Waterfront. The box, the little box you have to zap.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, what else do I have to grab? I grab the cane, I grab the hat. Whoa! Oh,
okay, I'll come get you. Where you at? I think you're... Okay, you're at Burlesque.
Wait, what else do I have to do for the Arnies?
You just gotta throw Arnie. Oh, well, you gotta throw it on the stage after you get all the three pieces. One of them is.
Okay. My bad. That's so dumb that you waste all your Arnies for that. I gotta go get Jug back, though.
Oh, no worries. I need to go get a shield.
Man, I forgot all about that. Dang it. But that's kind of a waste, because you already used all three to upgrade it, so it's like, why wouldn't it be there? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's stupid.
I wrote Nightbox.
So many Arnies.
Oh. Oh shit, I'm about to walk into the purple stuff. Does Xbox have Rev? Yeah, Xbox has Rev. They just got it like 2 or 3 weeks ago or something like that, but yeah. We got it finally. Took forever. Yeah, I just hope it's gonna be good. I just hope it's not gonna
be like
Advanced
Warfare.
Wait, so
you want me Oh, my bad. Do you want me at Waterfront shocking it?
Yeah, let me show you know the spot, right? The little box thing?
Is it? Yeah. It's by the up by the train. My bad.
Yeah. It's in there the train thing.
Let me go make sure I'm right.
Do you know your location? That Footlight. You just gotta zap that box thing. Let me show. If you want to go to Footlight, sure. Viabolus, I can show you the box just in case. I'll head
Where
over there.
Where is the box? Oh, I believe this is the box right above it. I'm gonna. If you want to come here and just to make sure, I'm at the waterfront right now, just to make sure I'm right.
Yeah, I'll head over there. I'm just gonna show Viabolus first if he's here.
Yeah, take your time.
Okay. Viabolus, if you could go to Footlight real quick, let me show you that little box thing you need to zap. Okay, cool. Awesome, got your message. Try the EE on Rev. Yeah, that's the EE on Rev is the next one we're gonna do. Yeah, we completed that one so far like 7 times for our members. So, we're doing pretty good on it.
All right.
Yeah, it looks like Arcady. Right, I'm still waiting for Viabolus. You know what? Let me go. Oh, Viabolus is on his way. Actually, he's on his way. Sorry, bro.
Yeah, oh, that's cool. That's fine.
Oh, really? That's kind of cool. Alright, so Viabolus, if you come up to the stairs real quick. Oh, I saw that Helvet. Twinkle, twinkle, little slut. Name a man you haven't was. He was a big. Oh, hold on. I'll read it in a little bit. Alright, it's right here, bro. A Viabolus, like where I'm shooting right now. Yeah, right there. Oh. This seems oh, shit. Familiar. He was stuck in a corner. We had to start it. Okay, let me go to,
what book?
I'll go to Waterfront real quick. I'll go to Waterfront. Actually, dude, maybe you should get out of Waterfront because I don't want you to go down. I'll show you after this round.
At the end of this, yeah. Cool. I think I'm right, but just to make sure, you know?
Yeah, exactly. I feel you. Yeah, no worries.
Because I don't feel like screwing it up and then we got to do that all over again.
Oh, okay, perfect. Yeah, I like your poem there, buddy. Twinkle, twinkle, little star about a slut or something. Oh, I got fear in the headlights too.
Alright,
I got fear. Yeah, don't forget, hey, when we finish this, guys, everybody could just leave the game and then I'll pause it so I can
dash.
And save my gobbles. Save my gobbles. Okay. Alright, so I just need to show... Well, actually, the round just started. I guess we still need to kill some zombies. Yeah. Yeah, I see that hell. Where's this zombie going? Oh, he's following you guys. Okay, I'll save mine for the train step. Oh, I know, hell. No worries, I know it's for Nightbot, no worries. Oh, crap. I gotta stop looking at chat for now. Give me a second, guys.
Okay, little Arnie's are upgraded and ready to go.
Nice. Yeah, pretty much. We're pretty much done. Set. Dunzo's.
Do you want me to go place my sword down?
Yeah, if everybody's ready, go ahead and place your sword down.
Okay. Yeah, you can show me the box later after we do the thing.
Oh, you don't have a shield, bro. Just FYI.
Oh my. Yeah, let me get that real quick. I'm going to get raped if I don't.
Yeah, Margo. Well, actually, you probably should be good because we're going to have fear.
No, I already left. I'm not coming back empty-handed. I'll be right back.
Oh, no worries. I'll be the last one to place my sword. Hey, so you're going to pop yours in the boss fight, right? Beast? Okay, cool. Okay, I'll just keep these zombies out here so I don't spawn. Just watch out if anybody's walking through Rift because there's a ton of zombies.
Yeah, thanks for telling me that now. As soon as you say that, I'm right in the middle of it. I'm like, oh my god.
Can you throw Arnie real quick? Outside the map. Outside here, the Rift. Just throw Arnie real quick.
Yeah, I'll throw one.
And then I can head in there and hit my spot. Alright, cool. Alright, everybody hit their spots. We need one more person over there. We need one more person over there because I gotta hit this spot over here. But anyways, so somebody hit that one. Oh, somebody hit both of these spots. I need somebody to unpress X here so I can hit this one as I need.
Which one?
The one to the left. Oh, here, I need some help, guys. Shit. Okay, her. Damn it. All right, maybe we should save a zombie because we're kind of. Because I don't know which sword I need to enter. I need to be close to the altar.
I already entered my sword.
Yeah, but they're both at the front. I need my sword location to be at the front. Shit. All right, then somebody else needs to press X on the book then. You want to press X, whoever put their sword here needs to stand by the altar right here and press X once the Shadow Man is at the altar.
It has to be blue then, because he placed his sword there and there isn't one right here.
Alright, well, I'll go in, I'll place my sword in the middle, but we need somebody to, whoever else, place their sword next to the altar.
My sword is placed right here.
Where? Near Pack-a-Punch?
Yeah.
Okay, so where's yours placed, Beast? Yours is left? Okay, can you press X on the book then? You fucking goons think you can intimidate me? Okay, I'll go to the opposite side and be with Stover, and then we'll do that part. Alright. Let's do this. All I'm right, in. Cool. Alright, I'm about to press X.
Are you ready?
Go ahead and pop your fear. Pop your fear now.
Okay, let's do it. Here we go.
Alright, so we just gotta wait for Shadow Man to shoot left, right, and then press X on the thing.
Hey, do you think I should turn my death machine anytime soon?
No, you're not gonna need it for this because you need pack-a-punch weapons. Left, right.
Okay. I was just wondering.
Left, 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 right, right, right. Oh, he's in the middle again. Okay, one more time. Press X on the thing. X on the altar, guys.
I already did.
So somebody else needs to press it. One more person. All right, two people on the other side. Viabilist, go over there. You need to press X on the altar.
Go over with green. Okay, yeah. There we go.
Stay over
there.
Don't come over here. Just stay over there.
Yeah, okay, here we go. All right,
everybody, shoot Shadow Man.
Get ready.
All right, so, yeah. Did you press X? Yeah, press X. There you go. All right.
Okay, here we go.
We got a max ammo here. Left, right, left, right. Or middle. Keep shooting middle.
Middle.
Oh, come on. All right, how much left do we have on fear? All right, press X again, guys.
Press X, everyone. Quick. Press X. Everyone, quick. Quick.
All right, press X. Who's not pressing X? Okay. All right, how much left do you have on fear?
Yeah, okay.
All right. Left, right. Left.
Middle.
Keep shooting middle. Press X. Yeah. Nice. Good guys, good shit. All right, everybody to positions. Oh shit, let me call the train over at Waterfront. I forgot about that. So everybody kill a Margua by your altars. Viabilis, all you need to do is kill a Margua by your altar in Footlight. So go to Footlight and kill a Margua. And if you guys don't know, you can kill a Margua in Beast Mode if you just hit him by using the melee
button.
And once you get into Beast Mode, you're permanently in Beast Mode. So I'm gonna call the train at. Yeah, it does. But if you kill him, then pretty much lasts forever. All right, I called the train at the Waterfront.
I'm gonna kill these two Margos real quick.
All right. Hey, sorry guys, if I'm not seeing chat right now. I'm just trying to get this part done quickly.
Okay, there's one dead.
Nice. All right, guys, go cleanse. I love the song while you're doing this. All right, Viabilis, just let me know when you're in position and if when you're in Beast, so I can do this part. You're in Beast, okay?
Okay, should I go into Beast right now?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. If you can, go into Beast because you'll be permanently in Beast.
Where the hell's? Okay, I'm going in right now.
I hate when this thing blinds you.
Okay, I'm permanently in Beast.
Alright, nice.
All right, I believe this is my shock box. I hopefully it is.
Nice.
Yep,
dude,
tell me
stop
when
blinding
show, okay?
Me, dude. Okay, I will. Dude, these things are everywhere. Oh, crap. Alright, I got mindset, so. Viabilis, are you at your location? Because I think that we just need one more person. Can somebody check if he's at his location over at Footlight real quick? Because I got bunches and tons of Margos over here. Alright, go ahead, go to Footlight, let me know. Is he in his Beast?
Hang on.
Okay. I hear a Margo dying.
Yeah, that was me killing one. Okay, I'm in my Beast. Are we ready to go?
We just need Viabilis to be in his Beast and in his position. Oh, he's in his Beast? Okay. All right, so I'm going to call the train. I'm just waiting for these Margos to get out of the way, and then we're done.
Okay.
So I'll tell you when to zap.
Okay, cool.
Beast,
cool.
You're in position, right? You're in position? In spawn? All right. Start zapping now. Alright, zap, guys.
I'm zapping like a maniac.
Alright, there we go.
There we are.
GG, guys, GG.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry. I really don't have time to explain. I have a universe to set right. Thank you, and goodbye.
There it is.
Oh, sorry, Beast. Yeah, there's a boss fight. That was the boss fight. That was it. And that was the cutscene. The shortest cutscene in the world. You dashboarded? Okay, cool. Everybody who needs the dashboard, go to
right
dashboard.
Now.
Actually, Viablist, go ahead and leave the game. Don't dashboard. Just leave the game. Just press end. And then I'm going to go ahead and press pause and dashboard once you guys are all set. That was a great game, guys. GG. Yeah, exactly. Alright. So, okay, one more. Stover, let me know when you're gone, and then, okay, awesome. Alright, guys, cool. GG, guys. GG. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and take a 10-minute intermission, guys. Take, you know, a little smoke break, and maybe eat a sandwich, and then we're going to go ahead and start out Rev. I just need one more player for Rev. I'm going to check my messages, and whoever is first on that message, I'll send you an invite for Rev, but the game will probably start, like, in 10 minutes. So, Stover and Beast, I'll send you, we'll just stay in the party, and then I'll send you an invite when I get back. Cool, cool. Alright, guys, chat, I'll be back in like in 10 or 15 minutes. So thank you guys for viewing, and thank you guys for staying all the way through the Easter egg. I appreciate it. Thank you. Be back shortly.